Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. In this tutorial, we'll see how to upload a MySQL database to MySQL Workbench. And to be able to do that, first you need to open up your MySQL Workbench and then connect to the localhost, and it'll open up a new window. Once you have the new window, you need to click on the schema. And after that, you'll click over here to create a new schema. Okay, now we'll give it a name. And then you'll click on this apply button and then apply again. And then close. Okay, right after that, we want to import our database. Okay, now for importing that one, you need to come at the top over here, which says server, and then you'll click on this data import button. Okay, and it'll give you an options whether to load from the project or load from self-contained file. So we'll click on this one. And right after that, we'll click on this little icon over here, and it will help us to browse the file in our computer. So here I have a MySQL file, and this is the file I'm going to import. I'll click on this one. And after that, one important step, this one and this one. So first over here, we'll choose our schema. Now the schema is the name that you created earlier at the top, which is this one in our case. So we'll find this one and select from here. And it's done. And in general, most of the time you want to dump the structure and data. You don't want to change them. And with this, you'd visualize the data. And then we'll click on import data. So it would help us import. And after that, you'll come over here on the schema or the database table. And here you'd click on refresh button. Now you can open up your database and here you will see the tables, okay? Now, definitely it will have your data and things like that, and you can view them. All right, so here we are that we have data, all right? So that's how you import MySQL database to MySQL Workbench. Thank you.